This is Darren Springer, an amateur MMA fighter on his path to becoming a professional in the sport. After several letdowns, Darren is yet to have his first official fight, but is that all about to change?
It's different because it's mixed martial arts, isn't it? It's in the name, MMA, mixed martial arts, so it's some striking, wrestling, jiu-jitsu, whatever you want, you know what I mean? Where other sports like just boxing or karate, they're just that sport, you know what I mean? Where MMA is a mixture of everything. I was doing taekwondo for a while, well, long time. One of my guys said, oh, you know what, come over to him, do some MMA. I said, no, I'm not doing that. Like, it's too dangerous, I'm saying. I thought, well, okay, let me just go for the training. As soon as I got into the training, I liked it, innit? I just carried on from there, basically. I'll train like 5 days a week. Too good, like I'm still fighting at amateur level. Meant to have 3 fights, like I said, this year. First one in February, went to the inter club thing, couldn't get nothing at all. But the guy come up to me and said, do you want to fight my guy? I said, yeah, I'll fight your guy, blah blah blah. Smacking the head out of bag and that, waiting for my turn and that. Like, went downstairs, what's going on? They said, oh, your guy bottled it. Fuming, went all the way here for someone to bottle it. Anyway, the next one was in about, I think it was in like Clapham Junction. Went there. No show at all, but anyway, I got my wraps on everything, done a warm up and that, and then coach just showed me the scissors and said, like, you're not coming. Fuming, and they paid for his travel, the event as well, so the event was angry, and they paid for him to come. And the last one was Cage Warriors. I just had a bad feeling about it anyway. Everyone said, don't worry, it's Cage Warriors, you know what I mean? Everyone fights in Cage Warriors, you know what I mean? I said, okay, cool. Went to the weigh-in now. I had to beg to get out of work to go to the weigh-in. Went there, no show to go, no show to go. So my mum hates it, you know what I mean? Like, she, to be fair, she started to wear off a bit of it, you know what I mean? Cause I told her I'm getting this documentary done and stuff like that. Like, she started to wear off a bit, but she ain't happy. She don't like me fighting. She ain't been to none of my taekwondo fights, and I've been there for 8 years. She ain't been to one. Pedro, she even hates it more. You should wear a head guard. You know what I mean? Some of my family members support me, some don't, but I'm at a stage now, look, I'm burned to get a fight, you know what I mean? But I couldn't care who don't agree with me, you know what I mean?
Darren's girlfriend was also sceptical at first, when she heard that Darren was going to train to be a fighter. She has always supported him, but still has some worries of her own.
She didn't agree with it either, but when my mate advised this gym to me, she came with me to go have a look at it, you know what I mean? And we went there, rushed there, closed. I thought, okay, now I've got to go by myself another day. And at the time, when I first started, she wasn't coming for a long time with me, you know what I mean? Because she didn't like it. But now she's not to come more now. She's been coming to, she come to 2 of them, to the fights I got turned down. And she still comes training with me, you know what I mean? Everywhere I go, she still comes with me, so motivate me to keep going, you know what I'm saying?
Maybe when I actually see him fight for his first time in an actual show, I don't know what to think. Like, I can't imagine myself being there. But obviously, I'll be there to support him. But I honestly don't know that moment how I'll feel. I'll probably faint. I'll probably start crying. I'll probably shout my life out. I'm not sure. Like, I know. Like, when he's been turned down, I feel his pain. I know how upset he is. Like, he feels like crying, and I feel like crying because I know that without my fight, he's not gonna make it. And he makes me upset because I know he's not achieving his dream.
Darren has some other hobbies that you might not expect an MMA fighter to have.
I dance, innit, man. I do salsa. People won't expect that, innit, man. Because, like, yeah, big black guy, you know what I mean? Like, MMA, how do you do salsa? Like, you know what I mean? I also do, like, football on the weekend with my Latin people. You know what I mean? So I do it on Saturdays and that, like. But, yeah, mostly salsa more. I mean, what do you call it? Football sometimes as well, man. But mainly dancing, yeah. But yeah, man, I want all that stuff, man. I want my own banner, you know what I mean? Walk in my room and see my name on the wall and see kids wearing my t-shirt and stuff like that, you know what I mean? Me on the game, banging myself up with someone else, you know what I mean? So,
okay.
But I will get to that stage, man. People think, sometimes people might think it's funny, but I will get to that level.
Yeah, he's getting on really well. He picks up everything really nicely. We're just going to have a few amateurs next year, and then hopefully by the end of next year, he'll be turning pro.
Soon, to be saying this, yeah, but I don't care, innit? I'm looking to aim for UFC level, you know what I mean? Get right up there. I think I'm good enough, innit? I really think I'm good enough, man. I'm determined, so the more work I put in, the better, you know what I mean? The quicker I'll get there. But I need to have a fight first, you know what I mean?
We came back to see Darren a few weeks later when he was due to take a call about a fight being arranged for him.
Hello? Yeah. Why's that? No worries, man. Next year. Alright, cool. Thanks, bye. Yeah, man. That was a phone call basically saying didn't get a fight again. I gotta wait till next year, man. Maybe in March, he said, or a few before that, innit? It's minor, man. Someone's head's getting taken off. The more phone calls I get, I'm not fighting, the more someone will get in it, so yeah.
Once again, Darren has been let down. But far from giving up, he can be regularly found in the gym, training for his fight that seemingly may never come.